Hello guys, you all are watching Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in. So I think these days most of the students and parents have doubt about the MCI recognition of the college. So here is the list of the colleges across India with state wise, and from here you can check what are the colleges and year of the inspection of the college, annual intake and status of the MCI recognition and date of LOP. तो आप यहाँ से चेक कर सकते हैं कि कौन सी कॉलेज है जो MCI recognition में है, उसके renewal period क्या है और number of seats क्या है, whether it is recognized or not recognized. तो जो भी चीजें हैं, autonomous है कि deemed university है या trust के कॉलेज हैं या private है, तो वो सारी चीजें आप यहाँ से चेक कर सकते हैं. दिस इज द ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट ऑफ मेडिकल काउंसिल ऑफ इंडिया. इट इज www.mciindia.org. ओके, वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में मैं आपको लिंक दे दूंगा, वहां से आप जाके चेक कर सकते हैं. सो आई कॉन्ट रीड दिस ऑल बिकॉज दिस इज सो लेंथी. इट इज 500 कॉलेजेस. सो जस्ट गो थ्रू दैट लिंक एंड आफ्टर दैट यू कैन चेक. Okay, so see here, it is given state by state. See, first is Andhra, and then it is Andhra is over, Assam, and then Bihar, and then Chhattisgarh. So it is later wise. You can check directly also which state you want to check. Okay, like Goa, Gujarat, and then you have Haryana, Himachal, Karnataka. So in this way you can check what are the colleges, whether it is recognized or not recognized. Okay, so I think it will be helpful for you. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Keep enjoying and keep laughing.